even him as his parents called him for dinner, and Habib was so excited he kept on going up on the roof of his house and slipped and died. And his parents hid him in his room because the Prophet came and they didn't want to tell him. And when Imam Hussein kept on asking about Habib, they said he's asleep. So he went in his room, said something, and Habib came back to life. This shows you that Imam Hussein can control who dies and who comes back to life. Because Habib wasn't meant to die there, he was meant to die with Imam Hussein in Karbala.
MashaAllah.